Oliver.
Swimming in lane number two from Stanford, Andy Wang. Swimming in lane number three from the University of North Carolina, Eric Arrington. Swimming in lane four from the University of Kentucky, Joe Sherpenberg. Championship final of the men's backstroke.